You see what happened to her like this?
She was diagnosed
with
cancer.
Let us see.
Choc électrique and denial of consent.
Let's see the cancer.
It was like a tumor.
Oh, it's real.
Was that they have operated her before?
You can see what this girl is going through.
After 2 months, the tumor started going again. So the doctor said, if it starts going again, I'll never be able to cure her. I was opportune to have the living water, this one up, burst and everything come out.
Cancer. You can see. If you cannot see from behind, look at what this child is going through.
Cancer.
Okay, this way. Cancer. You can see. If you cannot see from behind, look at what this child is going through.
Cancer.
Okay, this way. In the name of Jesus Christ. Get the living water on the altar then. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be healed. Oh my God. Let them be peace in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Continue to connect your heart to the Holy Spirit.
You
can see the spiritual child. Was been going through excruciating pain because of the cancer.
And she was shocked. See this woman who is suffering from bedwetting for more than 12 years, but right here and now, Jesus Christ is walking through the faculties of the seven apostle message church team to put an end to her long bed.
Today she will never bedwet again. This amen now is not really useful. You will say amen after I say it's over. It's not yet over. You have been waiting in the name of Jesus Christ. So in the spirit, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Yes, people of God, cast your burden unto Jesus and he will give you rest. You can see this woman who has been waiting for over 10 hours.
La manifestation de la puissance divine en train de se passer ici présentement.
Wherever you are watching us from, you are.
So the bedwetting is over. You have to come back and come to the people of God.
Celebrate.